How? Yeah, take this. I'm tired of hitting your stupid shield. I'll just do this the old-fashioned way. Wait until your defense is down. You think you're so smart with that shield. Little do you know, you eventually let your defense down. Maybe. Oh, come on. There we go. He's still not dead! Thank you. Oh, God. When I was working my way through, I found out this is actually way quicker at taking out chews, and it's less risky, surprisingly. You just get them in close range and repeatedly target attack them. So, hey, there you go. I don't know what floor this is. It would help if I knew where I was relative to the end. Oh, God! These are like the grown-up versions of the other ones. Except I bet they hit way harder. Whoa. Whoa. Just as easy to destroy, at least. Okay, okay, what's left? No keys? Okay, if it's just you, you're easy. You're slow. Okay, that wasn't too bad. But this is, they're lulling you into a false sense of security. They give you like some easy rooms, then they give you hard ones. Look at this. Those guys are archers. I have to get up there to kill them. And there's, no wait, are those guys archers? Can they shoot or are they just like normal guys? Really? Oh, dang it. All right, we'll get you this time. Wait, how did you get up there? Did one of them take the dang platform up there? What? Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Oh. Zant heads. Zant heads and keys. Is that it? I mean, that's not terrible. Except the smog, which makes it so you can't see. Wary. Oh, how many were there? Okay, was that it? Yes. One of these floors, I know I'm gonna look down, I'm gonna see stuff I don't like. I'm gonna be like, okay, I'm healing. Or I'll see a lack of stuff, and that's what has me worried. Like, it looks like there's just a bunch of those guys down there. What's so threatening about that, right? So, I'm gonna heal. I still hope I can use the other one if I need it. There's three archers? No, less than three. There could be four. There could be one below me that I just can't see. I've accepted that I need to get hit jumping down. Not who I'm wanting to target. Yes, get him. Is that it? It's like they're lulling me into a false sense, like I was saying, right before the end. I must be nearing the end. Switches. I think I read about this one. I think this floor, this might be the last floor, and I think it goes in phases. If this is the last one. I know there is the final floor in phases. Stop targeting the head! I really hope in the new Zelda game, if you target something that you... Oh jeez, this is like an arena! Yeah, this is the last floor. Look at this. There's gotta be. What I was gonna say was, I really hope the... Oh jeez. I hope the next game they fix the targeting system. So if you target something that you really didn't want to, you can, you know, change it. You know, like any other respectable game, you can switch targets. Oh geez, I launched over that. Oh, there's another one? A lot of risks here, but I'm pretty dang sure this is the final room. But I just don't think I could have gotten here on villain mode. Not now. Not yet. Maybe someday. But that's not a guarantee, so I wouldn't look forward to something like that. Oh, hi guys! Come on, just die. Thank you. Now... Hold on a second. Wasn't I targeting stuff up here? Oh! Yeah, this is pretty bad. Okay, okay. Maybe I was just having too much trouble on certain levels, and that's what was disheartening me for the whole thing? I don't know. Oh, when you beat a room, it goes back up. So that's how you get back across. Okay. I was all worried about getting across. Come on, just... Link, do the thing. Come on. Haha, I cheated. So this might be it. This actually might be it. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna keep trying. Yeah. To heck with you. Was that it? Oh my god. That was the final floor. You have fought hard to reach this place. In praise of your courage, I will give you this blessing. I got the Colossal Wallet, and I don't need it anymore because I've literally done everything. Many on the surface cry out for one with powers like yours. You must go back. Well, yeah, I wasn't planning to stay here, you know. Oh, and I get money? 200. Hey. Wait, what? What the heck was that? Why? I'm confused. Why would I want to come up here? I mean, I guess it's cool. Albeit a little weird. But, that's it. I beat the Cave of Shadows. I mean, I didn't do it on villain mode, but maybe this'll give me the determination I need to beat it on villain mode. We'll see what the future holds, but as far as I'm concerned, Twilight Princess is done. We are moving on to Star Fox after this. So, thank you so much for watching. I really do hope you enjoyed the videos. I'm sorry that I couldn't do it on villain mode. Maybe in the future. We'll see. As always, do whatever you want, and I will see you next time. Later, guys.